Hello, this is Mark Gibney with Doki Doki Acres. You can only get one hand because I'm holding the camera. We're going on a trip. I had a death in the family, but I just want to take you along with the road trip, and I'll show you who's all going with us. Okay, hang on.
There.
Okay, this is my sister, Doki Doki Acres, sister.
There.
Okie dokie's wife.
I'm fine.
Okie dokie's niece. And Okie dokie's other sister. Okay. We'll talk to you guys in a little while. Let's see something interesting. Okay. Well, I've been a bad boy. I'm in the back seat.
Yep.
Stuck between. Well, I'm in a vehicle with a bunch of women. Oh, Lord, help me.
I was thinking that earlier. Poor Mark, he's hit by a bunch of females.
And this is pretty much the same way we take to go to Jane No Zero's. Except we're going a little bit further. I ain't driving now. I've been a bad boy.
Yeah, stinky boy.
Sorry. I was holding it. Okay, I'll talk to you later when something fun happens. Okay. We're leaving North Carolina now. We didn't film anything yesterday because not in the mood. But this is North Carolina going to Virginia. But as you see, there ain't much really to see through here except construction. Talk to you in a little while. Bye.
Wait till you said.
Oh, these beautiful flowers.
Yeah,
we got stuck inside of a tunnel. closer, closer. There we are. Oh, this is brighter.
This is brighter.
You guys can see this tunnel. It's a lot more longer, too. But you know how most tunnels you go through, they always got like a round? These are square. video.
I did not say nothing.
I heard you
laughing,
giggling back there.
I was not giggling.
You snorked. I heard you.
No, I didn't do anything.
I heard you.
I know me.
Yeah. Why not?
I'm like, just get back. Oh,
that lost it.
Sweet though, when it comes back, it's gonna be some twice as bad.
Okay, that was the last toll booth. We're still on 77.
Here's
tooting up front. Okay, we're back to home. So I guess we couldn't get the rest because they're in a hurry to get everybody and get my other sister home. And they want to get home because it's been an 8-hour drive all the way back. It's been a long weekend. So we'll talk to you all later. Bye.
Have an okie dokie day.